let them eat cake.
Take no for an answer.
That bounty could feed 100 starving poor. Or one nobleman.
Villainous ore! Find a brothel and make yourself useful!
While Miracor was fighting to keep Paris fed, Antoinette and the royals were throwing parties.
Bring us more of this cake.
Let's tell the royals that our families must eat too!
For the Templars, this march isn't about bread. It's about royal blood.
Blood! 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 Blood!
This bread march really ignites the revolution.
Agora.